It will be a tough task for Kerala Blasters when they face table toppers Mumbai City FC on Wednesday. The Kibu Vicuna side is languishing at the 9th spot in the 11-team ISL table, having won just thrice in 15 matches.
I don't want to talk about referees. I think we have to focus on the game. Yes. It's the only thing that we can do. We respect the referees. We respect that they are a very important part of the game. And that's all. I want to talk about the game. I want to talk about football. I want to talk about our team. And I think that we have to focus in what we can. What we can do is to play better, to play well, and to try to do our best to get the points. I think that we play very well 60 minutes. 60 minutes, not only the first half. You see the game till the first goal, no? Football is a question also of energies, of moods. I think we were clearly better 60 minutes. Even with 2-0, we were controlling the game. And after the first goal, the energy changed. We had doubts. They started to believe that they could get the points, and the match was more even. But it's a question, if you see the statistics, the chances, similar chances from both teams, possession of the game more for us. It was very, very hard to digest that we lost last game, especially when you are playing good football, you are creating chances, you are scoring goals, and in 30 minutes we lost the game. But I don't think that is nothing physical, nothing tactical. It was more about small details, no? Even it's not that they were clearly better than us. They took advantage of the chances they had, and we did it, because we have in the first half we have very, very, very clear chances to score.